They're laughing. It's just a reference number. Was there a phone number? They didn't send the phone number.
Italian. What's Italian? What's the spicy Italian?
Onion?
The spicy Italian? That's,
Pepperoni.
Yeah, but I don't have one.
Hey, I met up with Jay.
Subway.
I'm
getting
Italian
Subway.
Italian BMT? What type of bread?
I want a 12-inch. Is it, how much is a 12-inch? Or the foot long? Is it $6.75 or $8.25?
Foot long is $6.75,
right?
Plus tax.
Okay. Perfect. Yeah. I gotta work on my sandwich. I'm at Subway. Okay. You want to come out to my house and eat a sub or what?
That's it.
All right, what do you want? I got an order. What do you want? Okay.
Okay.
All right. I'll get you dinner. All right. I'll just get mine out.
All right.
Let me get the Italian herb and cheese one.
Subway. I don't have food at my house. No, I don't. Anyways, I gotta order my sub, so I'll call you back later. Thank you. Okay. The one right here at Ryan, oh, I know. Okay. We'll call you back later. Thank you. Bye. Love you too.
Who was that?
It's my dad.
Oh.
It's like the fifth time he's called me today.
About what?
Getting a job.
I wanted to. Grandma wants a tuna. What did you want?
I wanted a spicy Italian with bacon.
Awesome. All right, and a 6-inch tuna.
6-inch tuna. What's that?
Probably just the Italian one.
Cheese on this?
Provolone is fine.
Parmesan oregano bread?
The Parmesan oregano bread?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you have one last time. Okay.
So, how many?
6 or 12
inch? 12 inch?
Yeah. What would you like on that?
Spicy Italian and bacon. Olive oil and vinegar. Do you have Italian seasoning?
We've got oregano.
Okay.
I don't want you to grab a cheaper one than you pay.
Yeah.
That wouldn't be very good.